Thanks for the hope, my friend. And a happy plan. And thanks for the sparkle of a promised land. And don't get me wrong, we all do the best we can. But we often speak of promises with forked tongues. If people are made of their own conclusions, then I can only say that I'm not yet done. I can hear the wind out there blowing, and need the warmth of the burning sun, but I may never know the reason. Venus runs through the middle of a revelation, the thrill of a moment when we're feeling inspired. Oh, but then the downdraft comes, and in the wake of your own elation, you lay your head down and admit that you're tired. Thanks for the hope, my friend.